Hey, everybody, and welcome back. So, hang on a second. Okay, now we go. Okay. All right. Beat the hell out of the boss. I think I'll keep that for now. You'll see why in a minute. I don't think there's anything over here, but I'll check. Nope. Okay. Yeah. Okay, are we good on HP? Nope, not really. Any others? Oh yeah, okay. Can't use this right now? Okay, fine. Whoa, that's a lot of shit. Alright, what do we do here exactly? Anything at all? Huh. Okay. I guess that's it. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. This is my ship now. Look at me! I'm the captain now. Yeah. That's right, Ming. He's my sheep. Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. Of course, since this is a quote-unquote dungeon, can't warp, which is stupid. Very stupid. Well, whatever. Kill him! Yeah. So, for the exercise of today, we were just gonna keep it simple because I didn't get a chance to hit the gym today. We're gonna go ahead and do push-ups, squats, and crunches. Yep. Good old standard stuff. Not sure which way is quicker, but we just need to get out of here so that we can warp back to Oria. Oh, hey. Thank you, Karn. Alright, I'll be back in a second. Okay, 6 push-ups. I think I hurt my wrist. Not. Kill him! There we go. Come on. All this walking. There we go. Okay, back to Oria we go. This asshole will still lock me up. Nah, that's okay. I don't care that much. No idea why they locked me up in the first place. They claimed I took a treasure, but you know. It worked! Let's go! Okay. We must work together to protect our village. Zog has the power of the dragon. He should use it to protect people. Our crew is 4 members. Let's go. Wait, count me in? Well, of course, I can't navigate by myself. That would be good experience. Okay. Wait for me! Yep. Could you take me with you? And drop me off near Prima? I don't know. Come on, the more the merrier. I don't care. You can tag along if you want to. Thank you, I won't be a burden. I promise. Hoist the mainsail! Alright. Well, raise the anchor! Okay. Off we go. Surely nothing bad will happen. Surely! Stop this vessel right now, scallywags! Yep. Welp. Can't move. Fantastic. Uh-oh! I'm on the wrong ship! Captain, let's attack! There's too many of them! We should retreat! But if we retreat, what will happen to Oria? Welp. You dirty rat! You beat up my brother! Give me the key or else! There's gunpowder on this ship. Let's detonate it and escape. We'll go down with the ship! Going down with the ship is just a little cliche for me. Come on, mateys! Let's stop them! Yep. Alright. So that happened. Let's see what these other keys do. Interested. No, I can't use that. Can't use that. What about the light key? Nope. Okay. Earth key it is. Yep. That'll work. Okay. It's something. Ah. Yep. Sure. Let's go! Alright. Should be able to at least take out that archer this turn, I think. Yep. There we go. And they should be dead this turn. Good night. There we go. We gotta escape, Sage! This way! Okay. This is automated. Attack! Welp. And it's important to keep your HP up because there is gonna be a boss battle after this. Unfortunately. Slam! Yep. Not gonna use any of my magic if I can help it. Because we're probably gonna need that for the boss fight. Yeah, boy! There we go. Alright. There we go. Yeah! Awesome. Done. Okay. Need to recover soon. Hurry, the gunpowder is down here! Yeah, I know. Yep. We have you now. You'll know our wrath. Well, first things first, we should probably recover. It's a good idea. You might think that maybe I don't need to do that. This round, but it's a really, really good idea to keep your HP high if it's gonna be like a gauntlet and then a boss fight. I wouldn't want my party members to get knocked down in the first turn, you know what I'm saying? That would suck. There we go. Basically, this last turn, I'm probably... Well... Nah, we won't speed up. We won't need it to heal him. Okay. Yep. Okay, one down. Two down. Well... Hopefully Karn survives. Well, there's his brother. How about that? No, 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 no. Magic. There we go. Thunder Dragon! Oh! No, it's not. It's not that. It's not that gun's speech. Okay. Yep. Fry, bitch! Yeah! Oh hell, did he not recover? That's not good. Let's see. This dude actually does attacks. I didn't expect that. Petrify! There we go. Yeah! Ow. Well, that's okay. No, 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 no. That was for... Okay. Are we good here? We're good here, yeah. Okay, good. Magic time. Bow is pretty much out of magic now. That sucks. Oh wait, he could probably use the E key, huh? Okay. There we go. Yep. Yep. Okay. Yep. I don't know, let's see what his attack power is like. That's fine. Okay, attack. Do some attack up here. Attack, and attack. I didn't realize that, Bo was so low on AP there. That's okay. We'll still take him. I think that really... she can use the E key. To begin crying! Alright, hang on a second, we were 10 minutes idle. Okay. 10 squats. This should be pretty quick. Yeah! If I'm going down, I'm taking you with me! Welp, let's go! It's gonna blow! Don't leave me alone! There isn't much time! Hang on! Yep. Boosh! Uh-huh. I'm sorry, Sage. What? Now that was dynamite! And boom goes the dynamite. What? Yep. That's a little disorienting. If this doesn't work, don't blame me, okay? You're out of your mind! Well, yeah, a little. Sorry, I didn't expect such a big explosion. We were lucky to survive! Prima is the bottom of the sea, near this island. You need the gills in order to breathe underwater. I'll sell it to you for an exorbitant amount of GP, okay? No! Listen, I'm your last chance here. No one else is gonna help. Okay. You don't have enough cash! I'll take what you got and loan the rest of you, okay? Okay. I'll be right back with the gills. Don't go away! Ha ha! Sure. Alright, so, now we get to play as Gobi. first thing we ought to do is equip this dude. First, let's do this. And let's see what we can equip on him. That could be a problem. The guy lost. Nope. Oh, that's fantastic. Well, gee. Ooh, new battle music. Ah! No! Shit! Run! Miss. That's not good. Run! Miss! Come on, Gobi! Run! There we go. Woo! At least I got some healing stuff. That's something, right? Oh, that's right, he does have, healing magic. Duh. Or I don't know if he has healing magic, but he has magic. I have no idea what this does. Let's find out. Yeah. There we go. Zap him! Come on, Gobi! You gotta level up or something, man. Sheesh, you didn't even level up. Little turd burglar. You lost the sphere? Apologize to the guild owner and find it! Okay. This is Prima. You'll find an abundance of goods here. Yes. Yep. You wanna tell me your story? Glub, 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 glub. Your journey's been recorded. Good luck. Alright, whatever. Okay. There is a lot of stuff here. We're gonna have a look at it. Welcome to the weapon shop. How can I help? Well, first of all, let's see if you can equip anything. Probably not. A gold hat. What the hell? Yeah, I think that'd be way better. That's just my opinion. No trading items accepted. Okay. Do it. Yeah. Money is no object, because I have somebody else's money. Alright, well, Icy Shield. It seems he can equip it, he just doesn't have anything to trade for. So, probably because he doesn't have a shield equipped. I was right. There we go. That should help. Now it won't be such a puss. Alright. This is the rename shop. You can go there to rename your characters. Yes, more weapon shops. There's a lot. Nope. There's really nothing here I need. It's an old shop. Let's see, what about this dude? Welcome to the item shop. Okay. Nope, don't really need any of that. Another weapon shop. Yep. That's... I mean... Come on, man. Evil rapier! Right. Come on. Yep, you can sell stuff. What can I do for you? I'll buy the antidote for 3 GP. Nope. How about 5? Nope. Sorry, maybe next time. Sometimes you can get them to raise the amount that they'll buy stuff for. You can do that over and over again to sell off items. It's kind of cool. Gant, this is the other side of the South Beach. Oh, is he doing the South Beach diet? Ha! Ha ha! Shut up, Gunsage. Okay. You can get a ride to Skanda at the square in the town to the west. Okay. Weapon shop. Alright. This was recommended. Yeah. I have no idea what that is. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, go for it. Sure. Do it. A chain hat. It is a very strange thing. Alright then. Yes, this is a town of merchants, and therefore there are a lot of merchants. The Dark Dragons are not equipped to fight in war. Prima is safe, if you say so. Metal SL. Nope. No. No idea who uses a cane. I don't think we have that person yet. Okay. Was it a coffee house? Weird. This is not that weird. Hey, how's business? Oh, that was stunning, riveting dialogue there. Thank you. Really, thank you for that. A spine cloak. Wow. Yeah, let's do it. Diving hat. Nope. And I know I'm just going off of the one stat, but I mean, you know. Yeah, there we go. That's good. That's good. It is. It's good. What's all this then? Since we don't have any goods, the big fish is not in service. What? Okay, is that the same? Okay, fine. You're boring. You're all boring! Very boring! What is this? An old woman bought a claw! What do you suppose she's gonna do with it? Claw stuff? The Dark Dragons are not equipped to fight in the war. Prima is safe. Okay. We've lost a lot of business without a delivery of the goods. Prima controls war trade. They are not afraid of the dragons. Well, I think you should be. You'll find metal smiths in Gant. Beware! What? Why would I beware? Alright, another time check. Okay. 10 crunches. Alright, let's stop screwing around. Let's go to the guild. The old man who lives in the south beach, east of the south beach, collects weapons. Okay. Cool for him. Guild owner is in the back room. Is this the back room? I hope that losing your license taught you a lesson, Goby. So what brings you here today? Gills? We don't have them. You want them? Go to Gant. Well, alright then. Okay. So I need to go to Gant. Apparently, that's to the southeast. We should probably rest up first. There are two inns here. One charges you 200, and the other charges you 300. Just because. Did you enjoy your stay? Please visit us again. Don't know where the hell I stayed. I mean, there's no beds there. It's weird. Whatever. I don't need to do that. Okay, let's go. So it's to the southeast, apparently. Okay. That's what it said in the guide, anyway. I'd be upset if I'm wrong. Yeah, this should be easy. Kant. No idea what Kant is. Counter. It's a counter. I don't know. Is this Gant? No, it's not Gant. Collecting weapons is my hobby, but I've never seen a B-Rang. You buy goat? Is best goat? You never see finer goat than this goat. This goat, she do many things. Many things. Like what? Like make milk! Oh. Expecting something else. Okay. Alright. Come on, Gooby! Where the fuck is this town at? It's supposed to be down here. Come on, let's go. It's supposed to be. I'm really upset. Ugh. All this traveling. I mean. Alright, let's have a look at. Can't use the special power. Yes, I can! Well, maybe that's only in the ocean. That's stupid. Zap, 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 zap. Okay. Really, slimes are not gonna hurt me. That's stupid. Is it up here, maybe? I'm guessing. Oh, what is this? Dead trees. Alright, zap them. There you go. No idea what Kant is. No idea. They're metalsmiths, and that's why we destroy trees. Because we said. That makes a lot of sense. Is there anything to steal? Because I like stealing. It's the best. And the town sounds sad, but I don't see anything to be sad about. Yeah. I took an hieroglyph! Alright. No. This item switches night to day! That's kinda cool. That might be useful. Definitely save us a little bit of time if we gotta enter somewhere at night. Check the inn. Yeah, there's people here. I don't need to rest, though. Okay, so if this is Gant, there should be somebody who can make me gills. Should be! I don't see anybody here, though, for some weird reason. It's weird. Reason. Okay. There's people running the shops. Like that fox and minx on the right. Alright, what do we got? Anything here? Welcome to weapon shop. Yeah. Amazing. Just amazing how your name is like everyone else's weapon shop. I cannot begin to tell you. Heroes! Hey, there we go. Yeah. Sure. Okie-dokie. Giant Hur. I'm assuming that stands for Hammer. It might also stand for Horatio. I don't know. Oh. You take Ulpiton. Alright. Where is it? There it is. My luck went up. Alright. Cool. Squeaky chair. Anything? Anything at all? Why is the town deserted? I've got a feeling I'm missing something here. It's not entirely deserted, but it's pretty well deserted. Which usually means the dork dragons are up to no good. Yep. Yep. Nothing. Hey! Sup? Are you from Prima? The dark dragons attacked and took our young men. Take some goods to the Prima Guild owner, okay? Yeah, thank you. The goods are in the treasure chest. Okay. You take goods. Hey, how about this? Nope. Toby can't break the wall. Okay. The young men are being forced to build a secret weapon. They're being held in a fortress on the western side of the mountains. Well, sounds like that's the more pressing issue, doesn't it? In the chest. Apton! Okay. Where the hell? Okay, there it is. Agility up! Okay, cool. The young men are being forced to build a secret weapon. We know. There's no reason to do that. Alright, come on. Is there anything over here? Nope. Waste of time! Alright, anything over here? Nope! Waste of time! Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Well, it might be best if I get all my party members. So, I think I'll head back. Because I could technically go to the western side, but why would I want to do that with just Gobi? That sounds dumb. Come on, die already. There you go. Yay! Okay. Come on, go, bro! Yeah. Come on. Get wrecked, son! Okay. Yeah. Oh, it's so amazing and mystical under the ocean. Oh, you bastards. Alright, let's do this. Ow. Ow. Zap! Really? Their name is Fishy. Fishy! So original! I love it! Conked! Zap. Get him, Gobi! Yeah! There we go. Alright, let's recover. Because holy crap. It's not even that low of level. It's just really weak. Alright, let's get this shit to the guild owner. And yes, this is just as disorienting for me as I'm sure it is for you. It's ridiculous. Brought the goods, Gobi. Please take the gills with my thanks. Gobi receives the gills. There's a letter. It says that Gant has been attacked. No shit. Oh, that's not good. That's really not good. What's that noise? It's a fucking phone call, apparently. They can fuck off and call later. The Dark Dragons have attacked a small boat. The survivor of the boat attack needs your help. I'll be there right away. Okay. What's going on? Well, did you not hear them? Oh, shit. A ghost has come to take him away to the netherworld. Is that how it works? Soon you will join me. We can't lose him, Gobi. He has important information to pass on. I know a warrior who can shoo away that ghost. It will cost 10,000 gold. That's too much. How about 5,000? No. No, how about 55? No. Okay, 6,000, that's all I can afford. No. Okay, fine. Great, get moving. Okay. Sucker! Yeah! I'm an asshole! Good times. Well, 10 minutes idle. Okay, 8 push-ups. Let's go get that warrior. I wonder who it could be! Okay. This guy doesn't look intimidating at all. Ow. Never mind. No idea what Kant is. None. It's just weird. Come on, Gobi. Come on, GoBro. Oh. Oh, you. Yeah, that's what I thought. Ebb works on one enemy. And Ebb X works on all enemies. Okay, I can just attack him this round. Zap! Not sure if the battle music is permanent or just for Under the Ocean. Alright. I'm sorry I'm late. Are you ready? What are you waiting for? I can't wait any longer. I mean, you guys are just sitting around? Come on. May luck be with you. I'm counting on that money! Okay. Alright, so, let's get our party arranged. So, yeah, Gobi does need to be in front because he has a front weapon. Let's see. Actually, that's not a bad party lineup. Let's go ahead and keep it like that for now. Oh, wait, hang on. That's right, I did get that poison bow, didn't I? Shoot that poison arrow through my heart! Okay. The gills are in place. They were faulty! No. Okay. Kill him! Use your super make a death strike! Okay. There you go. Yay! Everybody gets experience. Okay. Get him! Slam! Alright. So... the very first thing we're going to do is rest. Because I don't know if that automatically recovered them or not. Probably not. Yeah, let's do it. Sure. Zap. Did I enjoy my stay? No! Where are your fucking beds? Slept on the cold hard floor, asshole! Alright. Let's check out these weapon shops. How about no? Ranger vent. Okay, so... ugh. Looks like the spine cloth is what he is using. Yeah, the shop is worthless! Okay. Welcome to Weapon Shop. Evil Rapier! Yeah, that'll work. Sure. Ugh. Item shop. Nope. Okay. Meh. That's the same equipment, isn't it? Yes, it is. I'm a dope! I don't need to rename anybody. If I get someone that keeps on falling in battle, I might rename a turd. How about that? Gold hat. Because, why not? Oh, that's why not. Because it's a piece of crap. Face mask. Pretty sure that's illegal in football. Well, if the horn hat is really that much better. I mean, yeah. Sure, do it. Yeah. Do it. Icy shield. Nope. That'll work. Yeah. Alright. And... Nina! Sure. Power sword! Well... I'm gonna buy it. Outright. Let's see what it does as far as my attack power. Where is it? Damn. It also lowers his action. I don't know, man. Should I? I mean, that is a 50% increase, almost. Yeah. Okay, we will. We will. I think it's time. Alright. We're good on that. So... let's have a look here. Oh, right, right. They're the inn or something, right? I think they are. Is it this inn? Or is it the other one? No, it's the other one. It's the expensive one. Ech. Fucking ech. Okay. Give up! You're powerless against me. Oh, I get to fight him. Okay, cool. Let's see. It's you, Zeb. You can transform into a dragon. You can just attack, I guess. And let's fortify Gobi. Definitely, because he's in the front line.
I have the power!
Whoosh! Yeah. Ow. Rat. Orteo! I think I fought your brother. Pretty sure. Zap. Okay, next we'll go Karn. Should probably do attack up for him, too. What was that, a flea? Come on. Yep. And... oh, right, I was gonna do attack up. Yeah, there we go. Do it, bitch! Yeah. That's the stuff. Damn. Get that motherfucker. I like how they're getting pissed off at Death, but he's just, like, doing his job. Like, he's not really, you know, whatever. He's just kinda like, I'm just here to reap this guy, come on, man! Orteo seems alright. Yeah, he seems like a cool guy. Sure. We'll go with that. Repeat! Oh, come on. Take him. Shouldn't you be dead? Shouldn't you be dead already, sir? Come on. You're just drawing it out now. Let's get some, health. There we go. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. I'm losing! This can't be! Well, apparently it can. Where am I? I know where you are! You're in 10 minutes idle territory, son! Okay. 10 squats. What happened? Why are the dark dragons after you, ox? I was running for them because I had to give you a message. I am one of the metalsmiths. Our trades have been handed down for years. The dragons, knowing that we were skilled, forced us to make a secret weapon. We tried to fight, but they captured our families. If I help them, I may be able to get my license back. Let's go! We have vowed to defeat Zog's forces. We will help you. The world's greatest thief is on your side. Feel better? Hold it! Why didn't you talk to me about this? Well done! The people trust you now. Keep it up. Thank you! Let's go destroy the secret weapon of the Dork Dragons! Let's rock! Really? Well, how does he have gills? That's a great question, isn't it? How does he have motherfucking gills? Oh, whatever. Alright, let's swap out Karn with... let's see, we got anything here for you? Oh, icy hat. That's something. Man, he has zero action. Wow. Alright. We are at the 10-minute warning. I am going to try to do everything that I can. But just keep in mind, I'll only be able to do so much. Yeah. Alright. Horn hat. Yes. Icy shield. looks good. Better than a suede shield. I mean, come on, man. Power sword. Iron hammer! Can't remember if that's the best hammer here or not. I guess we'll find out in a minute. What is this? Is it just a bank? Bet it is. Welcome to storage. Nope, it's storage. It's the bank. It is what it is. Okay. Yep, come on. That dude looks intense. Seriously, look at him. It's ridiculous. I came to play! Oh, that's right. We're gonna do the spine cloth. Where the hell did I find that? Where did I find that? I thought it was in this village somewhere. We need to find that. Maybe it's in this one. It's probably in this one. That dude looks like me after somebody tries to take my food away. No! Dagger, okay. Nope. Poisoner. No. No, sir. Try not to waste all my time here, but it is best to get the best equipment for each character, when possible. Not like I need to tell you guys that, but, you know. There we go. Oh, he can only equip it. Well, that sucks. Suede herb. Wow. Alright. Yes. Leech. Yeah, we'll do that. Sure. Class-specific weapon? Sure, absolutely. Eh. Nope. Well, that's okay. Let's check out the remaining shops. Get moving on this. Well, remaining shop, because technically these are repeats. Which is kind of stupid. Yeah, no. No, I think we're good, actually. Yeah, I think so. Alright. Now, I don't think that we automatically recovered, so we might want to hit up this inn. Yep, come on. Okay. Save here real quick. Yeah. It's been recorded, whatever. Go. Okay, I think... Oh wait, no, I know where this place is. Duh. It's down here, it's off that one beach. Plus, I think there's more hammers in Ghent, so that'll be nice. Yeah, that'll work. Okay, just keep going. Beat the shit out of anything that moves. You can beat the shit out of things that don't move. Why not? Dude looks like he's just gonna pile drive a mountain or something. Like, seriously. Alright. Here we go. We'll see what we're working with here. Okay. Well, let's have a look. Yeah, that's definitely better. Let's do it. Metal armor! Alright. Iron hat. That doesn't sound very appealing. Nah. Metal Soul. No. Spine Hammer. Yeah! I don't have enough goop for this item? You thought wrong, sir! Yeah, do it, asshole. I don't care. Do it. I think that's enough. Pretty sure. Let's try it again. Oh, no, it's not. Holy crap. Well, I really need that. Do I have anything else I can sell? Oh, man. Come on, I really, really want that. That's... yeah, I'll sell them. I don't wanna. I'll sell these two. I really don't wanna, but, you know. Man. I'm not gonna get that, am I? Nope. Is there at least... no, he's already got that. Dang! That is frustrating. Well, I can't afford it right now. That's for sure. I mean, seriously, that's absolutely amazing. Alright. Well, that's kind of a bust. There was something else I could check out here, if I remember correctly. Isn't there something in the elder's house or something? Just double check. Oh, right, it was behind the shelf, I believe. Yep. My kingdom was destroyed! One of the few who knows this spell. Okay. Well, I'll tell you what, we can save that for next time! Exercise! Okay, 10 crunches! And we are gonna call it here, folks. Major reason why is I didn't actually read ahead this far in the FAQ. I don't want to mess anything up. But, on top of that, I mean, we made a pretty decent amount of progress. We're pretty much right at the end of the video, well, the end of my hour anyway. So, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and cut it here. See you next time! Alrighty. Well, there wasn't nearly as much exercise as there was last time, which is probably a good thing. My lower abdominal region is... it's hurting. But, yeah, today we went ahead and, well, we sunk yet another ship, actually a bunch of ships, defeated some more sea creatures, got a sea creature of our own to join the party, and even got a super huge musclebound dude to join the party. Well, I joined? Yes, I joined, anyway. But, yeah, you know, pretty decent amount of progress there overall. Just not a whole lot of leveling up this time, unfortunately. Even with Gobi being the only one in the party for a little while, still... like, no leveling up for him. That's crazy. You know, normally there'd be at least one level up, so I don't know. But, and of course we went ahead and visited the merchant town, you know, explored around there a little bit, saw we could go ahead and sell some crap if we really needed to. If I wanted to, I suppose what I could have done is I could have just bought equipment outright and then tried to sell it at the marketplace to try to get a higher amount. But it's very hit and miss. That's the problem. You can never really guarantee if you're going to be able to haggle it any further. It's random what the, you know, what the fish people will want. So you can never tell one way or the other if they're going to want what you're selling. So that's, it's, you know, plus that would have wasted a hell of a lot of time. But hell, we even fought off a Reaper today. Yeah, we made some decent progress. But I know it's kind of a letdown that I went ahead and cut it right where I did, kind of like last time. That's not my intention. I'm trying to make as much progress as possible in these videos and then just move forward. So I certainly hope you've enjoyed, and as always, you stay awesome. Hey guys, thank you once again for watching. You stay awesome. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos just like this one.